So, how was last night? Did you seal the deal?
I'm not talking to you about this.
Ha! That means it's a no. What happened? Your gun wasn't loaded?
Jesus, Amanda. It's not like that. I don't know. I guess dating isn't my thing.
It's not rocket science. You take her to a nice dinner, maybe a movie, maybe back to your place, and then boom, boom.
It's not like that. It's never like that. I don't know. Maybe I'm just... No, I'm not talking to you about this.
Unit 15, come in.
I'm sorry. Unit 15 responding.
We have a noise complaint at 1215 Marker Street.
What the hell? Let the unis do it.
No can do, Unit 15. You're the only car close enough.
10-4 dispatch. I don't get paid enough for this shit. Okay.
See, this is a waste of our damn time. We have other cases we need to be working on, not running around like lost puppies. I swear, ever since Chief got promoted, this department's going to shit. And he let you walk around looking like that?
Hey, don't blame me that the Chief wants me. Besides, I don't care if he's married or has 3 kids. Just give me that one look and it'd be on.
Oh, gross. You know that guy's like 57, right?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What's your name? Why were you attacking that girl? Answer me. What's your name? Could be going away for a long time for murder.
Jesus, I haven't seen a scene like this in a while. Thank God, I was starting to get bored.
You're fucking weird.
Someone has to do it. Why not enjoy it? Besides, I don't touch the body. I just take pictures.
Oh, and she had this on her? We don't know what's on it.
I have a cassette player in my car. I can listen to it.
Yeah, I don't have one. Roberta's listening to the tape. Did she get anything from it?
No, nothing. She's just sitting there staring off into space. It's kind of creepy.
Yeah. Maybe we need a woman's touch. You could be a little bit strong sometimes.
Be my guest.
Why'd you do it? Lovers quarrel. Jealousy.
So what do we do with Silent Sammy here?
I guess we take her back to the station. I mean, we literally caught her red-handed.
Yeah, but something doesn't feel right. I mean, when was the last time we solved the case that quickly? It can't be that easy.
I mean, believe it, sweet cheeks. Sometimes it happens that way.
Ready to meet your new family?